I'm Parag Singhal from Soma, and I am with Mr. Sumidani. He's the Managing Director, Koninga Minolta. How are you doing, Mr. Sumidani?
Very fine, thank you very much, thank you.
How's the show coming up for you?
Yeah, this is anyway, we have had our company here, since last August, right? And this is the first occasion to participate this kind of the fair. Therefore, I'm very much excited to be here, right? And I'm very much happy, and yesterday and today also, there are so many crowds. I'm more than happy, yeah.
Very nice, good to know that.
Yeah.
Well, so what are the new products that you have?
Concerning the new product is mainly for the color product, and then for the low-end monochrome. And then as India is a very much a low segment-centric country, therefore we have just brought that 164, it's a low-end product. But also to have our technology of the Koninga Minolta, this is the color. Therefore, we have brought the new color product, including the A4 product and the A3 as well. And then we really would like to bring our new technology here to India for the customers. Yeah.
It's good to know that India will have a lot of wonderful things.
Yeah.
Very good.
Very good, yes.
Tell me, where can people get some more information?
Yeah, this is anyway, we have the, just had the www.koningaminolta.in, and whenever you feel thirsty, please visit our website. And then we have the toll-free number, and we have the, anyway, for the information email address. Therefore, something necessary, we are always pleased to answer any kind of the question, any kind of inquiry. Yes.
Sounds good. And can you tell me if you were looking for resellers or any other partners in India?
Anyway, for the India is a very huge country. Eh? It's really, really like a United States of India. And then we are still learning, right? We are a new company, just 20 people living in the Gurgaon. But we will extend and expand our branch for coming this year, and then accordingly we'd like to expand our partners all over the India. This is our target.
Sounds great. Would you like to add anything?
No, it's anyway, always very much fine to work in India. Of course, it's very, very challenging, to be honest, because people demanding so aggressive. But finally, I'm happy that they can buy our product. And then India is a very, very service-oriented mind in the country, right? Therefore, this is our focus. Is that, of course, product itself is very, very important, but our main focus is, of course, customer satisfaction. This is an area which we would like to aim and penetrate into our organization and all over the India. This is my vision. Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Great. Thanks for your
Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.